So this was my tribute to Chester Bennington. I wanted to post it a while ago, but it only worked it out now. Linkin Park was a very important band to me in my teenage years. I used to listen to them a lot, and Numb has always been a very special song to me. It really breaks my heart that Chester is no longer with us, and it saddens me to know that I'll never have a chance to see him perform. Well, that he may be resting in peace wherever he is now. I think it's also very important to say that if you're going through a depressive state, and I can only imagine how it is, please try to open up to somebody, to a friend, a family member, a teacher, whoever you trust. Do never hesitate to search for help. So guys, that's it. I just thought it was really important to address that, and I really hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments which are your favorite Linkin Park songs, and I'll see you very soon. Ciao!